We're emboldened by our successful attempt at doing TDD in our previous step. We did the test first and the write of the actual bare minimum amount of code to make it work second. And we didn't really think too much about refactoring. That's okay. We're going to take that later. So let's do our next requirement. The next one is when you add an item to the list, it's got to be first. And then the least recently added item is to the list. Easiest way, I think, to do this would be in two tests. First, let's just verify that when you add an item to a list, it is first. Foist. Ray, which is a new life OQ. We're going to expect that it has some kind of like, I guess, add method. And we'll say cow. And we expect that array, and we'll just use the array syntax, since that's easiest, to equal, because we extended it, we have superpowers. Inheritance can sometimes be useful. All right, so we expect it to equal cow. We want it to equal the first item that we added. And if we look, it says add is not a function. Okay, so we need to go implement the add function. So let's do that. Add can be a public method that takes an item. And we want to add it to the beginning of the array. So we'll say this, since we have all the powers of an array, we get all these superpowers now from inheritance. We're going to say unshift. So that'll add the item to the first item. We'll hit save here. Scroll to the bottom and you can see it passed. Very, very fast. And let's see if we can make sure it could fail. Say dose. Scroll up just to make sure. Yep. Let's add one more just to make sure that if we add two, we can guarantee that it's actually putting it in the beginning position. When you add two items, the last item is first. Add uno, copy pasta, TDD, for you and me. Dos. Actually, that's uno. All right, and then this should be, dos should be first. It says three's passing, fantastic. And we'll just do uno, just to make sure we can make it break. And it's expecting dos. Love it.